This is so sweet. This is impossible. Or it's possible with Louies? On my channel, and today we're going to watch Louis Tomlinson being the sweetest human with his fans. And yeah, I'm really glad to be in this family. This is from Lala channel, new channel on my channel, so yeah, let's start this. The relationship that we have with Louis is amazing. He treats us like we're friends. He's super happy and comfortable with he is around us. We seriously don't deserve him. Hey, why? We deserve him, oh my god. This word doesn't deserve
I'm just so constantly empowered by the fans and how amazing they are and how their support, and they get me excited about releasing the music because of how excited they are, you know, and that...
Yeah, I mean, they're amazing like that. I mean, yeah, especially with the No Control campaign, obviously, that you helped out with. Yeah, that was obviously just an album track, wasn't going to be a single, and the fans just decided that they wanted it as a single. I mean, it's just genius. Their support is not just so loyal, but it's often so entrepreneurial, you know. They really are so smart, these people, and very, very... You know, like on release day, like there's people just going around different cities all over the world with just flyers to my single and just handing them out to people, and just with headphones playing people the songs, like getting their reaction on the street, stuff like this. I mean, that's crazy.
Fans come across amazing, definitely. Oh. Pure, fucking, yeah, dedicated.
I don't really like this video.
Still, like for a long time, they think they're gonna. I do want to say, I do feel like I got a really good relationship with my fans. I think naturally, some life experiences that I've been through, and I, you know, I never thought I'd be the kind of person to say this, but I felt the support online, you know what I mean? It never meant as much to me as it did in those moments. And I feel like I have got a really good relationship with
fans. Guys, I don't
know,
but I just adore his accent.
You know, I'm not going to say it's all for them, but it kind of is.
Yeah,
the most important thing to me is that the album is received well, not by critics or anyone who don't like, I'm not like none of that, it's just that it received well by the fans and the people that really care, you know, because it's very apparent to me of how important they are to everything, and you know, as much as I can reinforce that as possible, it's really important because they, you know, we all do this together, and they are also the reason why I'm confident enough to do some lights on my own. So yeah,
and then we do
thanks, darling, thank you.
Bye. You look so different.
Guys,
oh my god.
My fans are the best fans in the world.
Woo! Yes, we are. Okay.
You're the most important people in this whole project. I cannot thank you enough. You're the reason I do what I do. This one's for you. Thank you.
Pops are pushing you, aren't you? Yeah, I'm cool. Like that. Yeah. Oh, I love this.
Thank you, guys.
Yay!
Oh
my god, you cannot be so cute.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you. I hope you like it.
Guys, do it. It's fucking cold.
Oh, yeah. 10 hours, man. 10 hours.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Legend, thank you so much. Love you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, I've just found out that I've won the iHeart Award for Best Solo Breakout. Let me start by thanking iHeart. Your support's been amazing. My team, everyone at the label, management, you know, you are amazing, amazing people. Thank you for helping me, getting me to here. But most importantly, I have to thank you guys, the fans. I mean, I know I've done it loads, but I can't possibly thank you guys enough. Every single person, every single one that voted for this award, thank you. Thank you so much. And we really have won this together. I feel like I've run out of ways to thank you guys, but hopefully this is enough. And I'm over the moon. I'm a little bit speechless. Just sending you all my love. And yeah, here's until the next one. Thank you. Oh, stealing a hug, hustler, I like it.
Can you take him?
Just why? Yeah.
Thanks, love.
Oh my god, just be so sweet. This is impossible.
Thank you.
It's impossible.
Nice, I've got to be running before. Go on.
Just thank
you. Thanks,
sweetheart.
Thank you.
Of
course.
I thought that this is Zendaya. Oh my god.
Thank you.
I don't know why. Waving to the hearts of the eyes. Yeah, it's gonna be the first time. I'm just gonna be excited.
It's incredible. It's quite daunting at times, you know what I mean? There's a bit of pressure with being a role model and all that, and inspiration and all that. It's incredible. You know, I often have amazing encounters with fans, and they tell me some pretty amazing things. So I'm lucky. I'm lucky to have you lot. Knew that we would be alright from the first time. Met you at your doorstep. Remember how we were
gonna do this? Why? Why did I live in this country?
Fans all over the world are listening to this song today.
It's amazing, you know, anytime we ever do anything like this, any kind of fan event, it always blows me away, the support and the presence that I feel.
It's almost 7 minutes. Love it. See. Are you having a photo?
No.
All right. Love you.
Bye.
Yeah. Oh. Chill out.
Thank you. And only photos now. I'm getting diva.
You're always.
Do I love you? I love you if you love me.
Just write it.
I'm sad, I know, I'm everything sad. Yeah, I'm sad.
I'm not often like,
love that, love that. Is that official? I'm joking.
Fans feel included is very, very important to me.
My fans are the best fans in the world.
I've got some extra special people. They are like super dedicated and super loyal. Surprises me every time as well, and the level of dedication from them is it's amazing. And it's really cool. I mean, they are like that. They are like a family, but also the fans, because you know what I mean, we've been in it together. They've been super patient. They're such a amazingly loyal fan base. Mm-hmm. It's amazing to be a part of that, the sense of community between them. Just to have that quite literal present support is amazing. Legends, aren't they? They're amazing. Yeah, they're so loyal. You've been incredible. At the end of the day, you know what I mean? They're the people, they're the reason I do what I do, you know what I mean? Fans really show how savvy they are and also loyal.
I cannot thank you enough. You're the reason I do what I do.
And yeah, they're so loyal. Anytime that I need them, they're there.
You know what? If you watched my video about Harry, when I talked about my issues and how Harry helped me to get rid of them, if you watch this, you probably know that last year for me, it was really bad time. And this year, and the end of 2020, it was discovery for me. I discovered One Direction. I discovered every single one of them. I just can't get enough. I'm literally a music addict. I cannot just open my eyes without the thought that I know that Louis, Harry, now Liam, Zayn, and another my favorite artist, Halsey, Troye Sivan, Freddie Mercury, another artist are here to help me, you know, to have purpose of life. Maybe it sounds ridiculous, but for me, it's just, when I see videos like that, I just understand that the world is not a bad place. We have people like Louis, we have people like Harry, we have people like all of them. This video made me believe in something better, even better than I thought. I never watched this video and I knew that Louis is this sweetest guy ever. One of the sweetest. Now actually see Harry Styles, the cutest moment with fans. And you know what, I understand that it's not necessary to be rude with fans. Because when you show kindness, when you show love to people, people give you the same. Like, even if people don't give you the same, there are less people who give you hate. Because how just can you look at Louis and hate him? It's impossible. If you do this, you just, I don't know, something different is wrong with you. Louis deserves everything. And you know what, I also understand that people who went through some really difficult times, really hard problems, all this stuff, they have the most beautiful characters, you know, the most beautiful souls and spirits that give you inspiration as well, you know? Louis has one of the best songwriting skills I've ever made in my life, in my experience of listening. So yeah, I really hope that you like this video. Subscribe to this channel, this is Lila channel, and I really like this video. I maybe this channel has more videos. Oh yeah, if you missed Louis Tomlinson, watch this part too. So I'm definitely going to do this. And yeah, if you're wondering about when I'm going to film my reaction on the bright side of One Direction, I'm going to do this really soon because this is really long video, 53 minutes, and I need to prepare for this. It's going to be 30 minutes first part and second part, but I really don't want to make you feel bored. Like, this 30 minutes, I don't want to watch this. Oh my god, it's really long. I just really want to give you some rest from my long videos. Today's video is not that long. So yeah, I hope that you really like this video. Make sure you subscribe to my channel to get more content every day. And yeah, like this video to let me know, like you this, or maybe you're not like this. I'm just really interested in what you want to see on my channel. Leave a comment below, what do you think about Louis being the sweetest human with his fans? And leave a comment below, what's your favorite son of Louis Tomlinson? Or maybe it's not the only one son, because my favorite son of Louis Tomlinson, I guess, this is Defenseless. Miss you. Two of us, definitely two of us. We made it. Don't let it break your heart. Hold on, I love the lyrics of the song. I mean, I like the entire song. The lyrics are just fire. Maybe I cannot recall some stuff, but yeah. I'm like back to you actually with Bebe Rexha, because Bebe Rexha has insane vocal. Kill my mind. Of course, I forgot more songs. Maybe I will leave a list of my favorite songs, but I think it's going to be like just full discography of So yeah, I really hope that you are safe and healthy. Don't forget to smile and treat people with kindness, guys. So yeah, that's all. I really hope that everything is okay with you, and yeah, see you next video. Love you.